Good evening, everyone. Mike Henson sitting in for Dennis Bailey with NIGHTCAST. The financial markets in South Korea are slowly getting back on track after a big rumor swept through the region recently. A false news story had claimed that the leader of North Korea had been assassinated. The untrue article said the report had come from North Korean television. That's NIGHTCAST. For Dennis Bailey, I'm Mike Henson.